Okay, here I'm going to show you how to clear cookies in the Chrome browser. Okay, here we are on the Chrome browser default page. And you need to click this three-dot menu. And go to Settings. Okay, here where we are on the Settings page, and we see there is an option for privacy and security. Just click it, and you will see. Here, delete the cookies of the browser. So when you click it, you'll see. There are two options. One is the basic. And the other one is the advanced options. The basic option is just to let you quickly choose some options that you can delete. Delete this or the cookies. And you can choose historical records or some cookies or cache. Basically, you need to click delete, and then you can clear all the latest cookies from here. You can also choose the time range. Last 24 hours. The last 7 days. Or 4 weeks, which is 1 month. And also, you can completely delete all this from the beginning. And here is the advanced configuration. This will give you more options. And this is the same, you can choose from 24 hours, or 7 days, or 4 weeks, or the beginning. And apart from those, what you can also do is configure more specific information or cookies you want to delete. It may be like something that you want to delete the password or delete some other private information. Then you can choose from here. Then after you can check them on, delete them. Click here to delete all this, and you will delete all of them. Okay, this is how to clear the cookies for the entire browser Chrome. In some cases, you only want to clear the cookies for one browser tab. Is not the entire browser. So what we can do is, here you can click this option to go to the site's configuration page. And here will show the latest 3 sites you can choose to configure. Now you can. If you want to look for more sites, you can click more here. Then we go to the page. And I'm sure you must have a lot of site records. Those were being recorded here, and if you're not easy to find, you can search from here. Just type the site name here. Try to type the classroom. Let us take an example. This is the classroom webpage. Okay, now from here, this is the cookies. You can delete them here. And keep in mind, if you do this, then some of the auto-filled information may be disappeared. Something like the username or some of the passwords, you need to retype. There's no auto-fill in after you delete those cookies. So that's why they will give you a warning. You make sure this is something you want to do, and you click it. Okay, now there are 0 cookies. Okay, that's basically how to delete the cookies for browser Chrome. Or to delete cookies for one specific browser tab. This is how it works. Just make a summary. Click here. And if you want to delete the cookies for the entire browser, which is much easier. Delete browser dates from here and chooses the option that you can, then take action. And if you want to delete only one browser tab, you have to click here and select that browser tab of the website you are looking for. And here will show that cookies. And click the delete button. Then you can clear all cookies for this specific browser tab. Okay, that's for how to clear the cookies in the Chrome browser.